Johnson!
Oh, here they go, Wally. Milford's away. Maimo's coming across. He's come back on the inside. Oh. He's going to outrun them. He's still going. Now he's going to go on the outside of McManus. And he's going to score a remarkable try.
He nearly dived over the touchline.
Down the flank. Red Jones wants to take it over. Sondland put it. Tedesco's got it down. The Sondland official kept the flag down. It's okay. He's got it through. Now he's got a kick.
Unbelievable.
Tedesco, he kicks for Nagama. He flicks the ball back. That's a try.
Well, I think this fella's run into Auburn to get this one back. This was way out over the dead ball line. And Kevin Nagama has done something quite miraculous.
Scores.
Hang about, I've seen everything now this year, Sumo. That was exceptional.
Good tackle by Ben Smith. Brilliant from the fullback.
Ben Smith was brilliant in front of his home crowd there. Tuolangi wanted him to come high. He wanted to defend him, but Ben Smith was quite brilliant there. He waited, he made the tackle, he's on his feet. Try saving defence there.
And Johnson steps straight through, support on the inside, decides against it, but has Johnson got the legs? He certainly does.
Whoa. Quade Cooper gives it down to Fowler. He saw Tia, and he straightens and gets through, and he's got the flyer on the far side. Dibuani cuts back in field. Genia is there. Dibuani gives it to Genia. Now he kicks ahead for Rod Davies. Needs it to sit up, and it does. Sensational try, Reds.
Maloney, long. No, look at the step. Did he get the ball down? I think he did. Forget the corner pass.
It's actually great work from Mike Brown. Did Mike Brown get back and just get some fingertips on that? Now watch Brown's right hand here.